Ah. Cutscene. That ain't gonna kill you. It means you're over dead.
Alright, let's not be too hasty here. Surely we can talk this out.
Do you really think you can talk your way out of this? Fine, talk about it. Have fun.
The women will stay. They'll go home tomorrow. Slightly worse for wear. And you'll be long gone. That's the deal. Take it or leave it.
Yeah, sorry. Deal or no deal? No deal! Listen, all I cared about, all I pretty much was here was making sure that the women would go away for free to simply walk. I would have walked away if the women went away with me back to the 80s. Yeah, I don't really care about the money. The money's just a bump. Now you die, Vaughn. Lowering volume because there's too much sound. And Vaughn's dead. Oh, how planned to run that? So, you the health potion, my man. And now we fight to the death. What's important is that Chiani is safe.
I'll check the back.
Poison Curse and... No, you're on your own. And you walk.
I think so. You killed them all.
I did what has to be done. Yeah, I'm actually wondering now, where is this? Oh, thank God. No right to do this.
We should go soon as it happens.
Good thought.
I'll take the rear guard. I can't wait to leave this place.
Transition. I'm trying to figure out something here. Look, this will finally answer my question. If this loading screen will move quicker. Ah, finally. Arrgh. Ah, there we go. I'd rather not talk about it.
And the old son, does he live?
He's dead, we have no choice.
Make her preserve the soul. And the garrison could already be on their way. You have little time.
That's what you're trying to find the Baelish.
I might be able to help you if that's truly your wish. The guards are here!
Oh.
Don't panic. Let's see what comes of this.
Damn you, timing!
I seek from Edrian, elder and administrator of the alienage. Here, Captain. I take it you have come in response to today's disruption. Don't play ignorant. Son lies dead in a river of blood that runs through the entire palace. I need names, and I need them now. I'm afraid I can't help you, Captain. You know the tales they tell about the Armed Son. I'm sure you can guess what happened. I know that no matter what happened, it's gone too far. Your silence puts the entire alienage at risk. You there, Grey Warden. Tell me what you know of this life's foundations.
I have nothing to say, Captain.
Then I'll ask one more time. If anyone here knows who murdered the Owl's son, speak now and save yourself a lot more trouble.
He's looking at me, but...
Very well. You leave me little choice.
No! Stop! He did it!
God. You two certainly match the descriptions we have. Guns! Disarm them!
No!
These two wait in the dungeons until the Arm of King returns. The rest of you, back to your houses.
Captain, a word, if you please.
What is it, Grim?
not really. What about Thorith?
Please, don't leave me here!
I'm sorry, but this is not charity. The Grey Worms need skilled fighters. To take you would be to condemn you to certain death, and I will not.
No, don't leave me here!
Silence, you! Fine, you may take that, but I ask only one thing. Get this Delver out of the Sith today.
Wow, seriously. Party, what's going to happen?
For the moment, they are fine. There are far more important matters arising that endanger more than just your people. I needed a Grey Warden, and I found one. And conscripting you saved life is only circumstance. You did what you had to do to accomplish your mission. We need people like you. Now, quickly, say your goodbyes. Your life here is over.
Here?